When you factor a trinomial, which means there are three terms, you have to have everything set equal to zero. So I'm going to have to move this 4x over. So I have x squared plus 4x because of inverse operations, minus 21 equals zero. And then once we get here, we're going to have to find the factors of 21 that combine or add or subtract to give me 4. So my factors of 21, I'm going to list them out, are 1 times 21 or 3 times 7. Now, of this list, which is my inclusive list of all my factors of 21, 3 times 7 are the ones that add or subtract to give me 4, positive 4. And the way they do that is if I have positive 7 minus 3. So this list tells me that if I have x plus 7 times x minus 3, that's my factor. Now, whenever you do this, whenever you factor, you want to make sure that you check it to make sure that you have the right way, that you have the right factors. And the way you check it is by multiplying the binomials together. So if I have x times x, that is x squared. X times negative 3 is minus 3x. 7 times x is plus 7x. And then positive 7 times negative 3 is negative 21. And if you combine these two middle terms together, you get x squared plus 4x minus 21. So since I've checked it and I ended up with what I started with, I know for 100% sure that this is my correct factor pair. And then I use the zero product property and I say that x plus 7 equals 0 and x minus 3 equals 0. And then solving from there, I get my answer is x equals negative 7 and x equals positive 3. And so these are my answers to this trinomial.